We look so silly.
What?
Both in the same outfit.
We're classy.
Hello, everyone. My name is Hector. This here is Kerarius, and this is StudTech Reloaded.
F5. There we go. Hello.
Hello.
Working on the bridge today.
Yeah, we're doing bridge. Bridge.
No idea what we're doing. Okay, F1 so we can see what we're doing. So, do you have an axe? Oh gosh.
are we going to build on what we have, or do you want to just rip it down and start afresh?
I assumed that we were going to tear it down, but okay. We can do either. I mean,
I don't know, it might be easier, but it's kind of your call. It's your call, because it's your bridge. I don't want to start,
I mean, it's really basic, so I don't mind if we tear it down. Would it be easier if we don't?
Well, I suppose it depends. Like, if we use it as a base, maybe we'll end up having to do it anyway, so it might just be easier.
All right, then we can leave it. I'll take down the stairs, though, at least. There we go. I think we should add more stone to this, honestly.
Yeah. I think so.
Because I don't think the wood itself kind of does it. So I think adding some stone would be the best idea here.
What about, I feel like it might be nice to have more of an arch as well.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, so it goes up a bit more in the middle.
Okay. We can do that.
Random elephant in the water. What wood do you want to make it out of, since I have a fine selection?
I don't know. Stone and wood's good. I don't know if we have any cobblestone walls. Maybe that would be nice for, like... Because I wanted to put fencing on the edge, you know, like a railing.
Yeah.
At first, but I couldn't quite get it. So maybe, like, cobblestone wall or something instead, and we can chisel it and see what kind of textures we can get.
Yeah. I've brought some carpenter's barriers as well, so...
What's that?
It's, you know, it's the kind of carpenter's fence that you can change.
Oh, okay.
You know, so... it's got all, you know, all the different kind of...
Right.
Stuff to it. So
that could be good.
Got that to play with as well. Because obviously we can just cobble texture that.
Right. Okay, so now we just have like a platform floating. Sorry.
That's you.
My bad.
All right, we're going to take everything.
Well, I was just making it so it's more of a platform and we can kind of work with the arc and everything. Or arch.
Because I'm kind of thinking double jump is helpful. That if
it
we,
is right now, because...
If we come up, like, a bit more on the middle.
Yeah.
Like, to about there, and then, the next one down is a bit... Is, I don't know, like, there or something, and then the next one would be there or something, and then like, there. So you get a bit more of a...
Yeah. I mean, yeah, that looks good.
Something like maybe.
And then we can put like fences between these.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe that needs to be a bit further away, like there.
Okay. That could definitely work. Just jumping all around this build right now. It's already looking better though.
But I don't know what kind of wood you want to make that out of, because we've just used oak there, but you know, there's other options.
What do you think is a better texture?
Oh god, my controls are going crazy. No, I don't think so. I think it's just
Chisel the planks.
Yeah, we can definitely chisel planks.
We could do something with that.
That's only... I think that's a bit too close. Bam.
Let me see this real quick.
Oh. Wrong thing.
What would you think of adding some kind of like detail like that on the bottom where it's stone and then it goes into the log or?
Oh, have you seen the cool where I don't have any. Have you got any spruce logs on you?
Nope. I can
Oh,
go
that's
get some though, or I can cut this tree down right here.
because there's that cool thing that you can do, that kind of like cool effect. Like if you use like oak, I think might maybe
Spruce.
it would work with dark oak.
Maybe.
No, well, let's try it. It looks I don't know. I don't know if it'll look as good, but if you, where are you?
I'm over here.
It kind of looks like, you know, the wood is wet.
Oh, I see. Yeah. That's good, actually. That's a lot better. I like that. Good call.
Well, I saw it on Reddit a while ago, and I've never used it, but I always thought it looked neat.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's definitely a great idea.
Yeah, I like that. That's quite nice. I'm also thinking if we do have like a, if that goes down a little bit more there.
Yeah.
Have you got any, I don't know. Can't you
Any
set
what?
cobble wall? Cobble wall.
Oh, I can make that. I'll go to the crafting bench real quick. Actually, I'll just make one.
Yeah, I've got one here. I've got one.
Oh,
There we go.
okay.
Then that's at least something. Let me.
Things like that. There we
Oh,
go.
no. Wrong.
Yeah, it's like this kind of thing. Don't know if you can chisel it though.
I don't think you can. Or at least I doubt you can.
Maybe. Let's see here. Nope, that doesn't chisel.
Yeah.
Don't know, would that look good here?
That looks all right, potentially. I mean, we can try a few different things. I don't think the spruce looks right now.
Yeah,
Is it
it's
getting
a little
dark
weird.
already?
Do you have your sleeping bag on you?
Yeah.
Oh, I have mine. There we go. Oh. So I'm trying to match what you did over here on over there. So let me see.
And I don't know, maybe if these come out here, I don't know if that's too far.
No.
Kind of think it is.
I think you took this one down. We go. You took that one, like took one of the layers out, right? Like one of these, and then backed it up.
I can't quite remember.
Because I'm trying to, obviously, have to match on the other side.
Yeah.
So let's see. Let's count. So one, two,
Well, now then,
three.
if these go. Like
Four,
so.
two, and it's one, two. We have one right there, right there. There we go. I kind of matched it on the other side. Oh, I keep missing that jump. I'm trying to see what you're doing over here.
I'm kind of messing around with the oh nope, the carpenter stuff. Oh no, that was wrong. That was wrong. That needed to be that. Oh. Then at least that goes up properly then, doesn't it?
I think we should take these logs down because if you come out here, it looks a little weird if we don't. Although,
Which
I don't
logs?
know. These ones right here,
Oh
like.
yeah. But I think yeah, we'll do something like that, and then
Oh yeah, you can do the
Because we could either like do something like this as well. So put like that there, and then go down on this side a bit. Or obviously we can change the wood selection as well there. Maybe that can even go higher. I think yeah.
Yeah, because that would kind of hide the carpenters a little bit, yeah.
So do that there, this here, and then that here. Take that out there.
Then we can remove these over
And then it's
here.
like a proper arch then.
Right. I mean the fence.
Yeah. I think it would be nice to have some kind of fence. Maybe
Right.
this can even all come up like one.
Do you have that carpenter's fence still?
Oh yeah.
So
Do you wanna?
what texture do you want to make that out of then?
I don't know. Well, I think you might be right in like having like some kind of cobblestone texture.
Maybe we can try it. Hold on. Oh, I did not do that right. There we go. Oh yeah, I still didn't even mention to anybody that my house was blown apart, so this is the first time they even would see
Oh right,
it.
yeah, let's go check it out.
Yeah,
Oh man.
I haven't been able to record since this happened, so it's just completely destroyed house
So
by it.
tell people what happened then.
I was in the house just like over here on the crafting bench by this little cow here. And I was just crafting whatever it was, and I looked up, and there was just a massive like troll or ogre or whatever it was just in my house, destroying everything with the giant hammers. And it was just, oh, it was the worst thing ever.
It's bad. Bad times.
What stinks most? Well, I mean, we still have the door, so that's great.
Yeah.
So here you go. But like this
Close
front
the
part
door,
here was so
don't
hard.
wanna let.
Yeah, I don't want to let anyone out,
Yeah,
you know.
exactly. Oh man. That's quite a chunk that you took out.
Yeah, it's really breezy in here at night.
Yeah, I bet,
So
yeah.
all the rain comes in.
Yeah,
It's
cold
the worst.
times. Oh, I'm thinking that looks quite nice now. Like it's starting to get there, I
Yeah,
think.
it actually has like a bridge kind of form now. This is much better. I mean, if we compared two screenshots, this one is way better.
Feel
I'm
like
not
there
sure
needs
how
to.
to use this carpenter's barrier. How do you?
Oh, it's the same as any other. So you can switch into whatever version.
Keep placing blocks.
Kind of think. I don't know if that looks the best, actually. I think.
Oh, you can't add a texture to it, I see.
No, you can. You should be able to.
Oh.
I don't see why not. Because
Trying to like.
it's just carpenters. So, where are we? There you go.
How did you? I've been like shift right clicking and like.
Oh, you don't have to
Oh, do you.
shift.
What?
What are you? How are you?
I don't know.
Like, you don't need to shift.
I'm not.
What? But
I'm not holding shift button.
look.
It's just like. I don't think
Right.
this mod likes me anymore. What? How's your I saw the video the other day. How is the kind of flying and obstacle course thing going?
Oh well, I just did that yesterday,
Right.
so yeah, that's all I've done so far. I've kind of started, and yeah, so I had a good suggestion about like adding a bit of parkour to it. I'm like, yeah, that's a good idea, so that might happen.
Oh, jeez.
That's gonna happen. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. I'm not gonna be able
Yeah,
to do it.
parkour. Just nobody can do it on this whole server.
Yeah, basically, yeah. But I think actually, because I want it to have like an elephant race in it,
Right.
but I think that they seem to be hard to be able to get to tame. So I was thinking maybe instead we'd have like a few different animals, and basically whoever gets there first has, the pick of animals.
Right.
So like, you'll be able to choose a faster animal, and then whoever's at the end just gets left with, whatever.
Huh, that'd be interesting.
Well, yeah, I think so. Yeah, it's gonna be, I think, an odd race, but.
Maybe on like each thing there's a vertical log, we can change it to like whatever.
Ah, quite like this is quite
Like,
a nice one as well. Ooh, French
yeah.
cobblestone. Ooh. Very fancy. Is that just normal cobble then?
Yeah, I just chiseled normal cobble. I think that looks kind of good for a path.
No, I think that's. Where is it?
It's
Oh, is it? Hang on, which one is it?
the first one.
Okay.
Should be anyway. Should say French, I think.
Yeah, there's two.
Oh, yeah.
Let's put this on. Let me take some of this up and just have a look.
Oh. Let's see how to make that
Is
set.
this the French? I think it is. Yes, it is.
I think that actually kind of mixes nicely.
Ah, you think, yeah, I think that might be a bit better.
Yeah, because that's more of a path kind of texture.
It's also
This
a
is
bit.
more of like a road almost.
It's also, this is actually a bit more cartoony, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, it is. That is so weird with the sleeping bag.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing that.
Yeah,
Okay, so let's then rip up all of the other stuff.
are you using to do that? The hammer?
Yeah. And you kind of got you've got a shift left click, I think.
I don't even have my hammer. I made a hang glider too.
Oh, you've got to have a hang glider.
Of
It's like
course.
mandatory.
This thing was so useful during that little adventure I had. Especially when you got like really up high and just like glided for forever.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. It's like the closest,
So
I think,
peaceful.
to flying really, even though we've got the kind of Archimedes ships now.
Oh, I need to get on that.
Yeah.
I need to get a ship.
The only thing I don't like about it is that it kind of feels a bit odd to fly.
Does it?
Yeah, just a little bit. It's not kind of the same as flight you would think. I don't know.
That's true. It is a different kind of feel than like the hang glider or like a
Yeah.
jetpack or something.
Okay, I need more. Need more.
Do I not have a hammer? Thought I had a hammer.
Oh, no, wrong one. Wrong one. There we go.
Can't find my hammer, but I did find something else that could give the build a little nice touch.
Oh.
That
Dirt there
is
as well.
much better, though. I really like that.
Yeah, it's got a nice little arch to it.
That's awesome. I do have to say, however you found the this like dark oak thing, I think that's great.
Yeah, it's a really nice little detail.
It's a cute little touch there. It's
Yeah, it
awesome.
is. Yeah, it's nice. I can't remember who did it, but I'll wear it. I know it was on Reddit somewhere.
So, I don't know, do you think we should do like planks for this or logs or
Don't know. Let's see. Let's have a look.
just I can't try anything and that's what's upsetting. Like I'm so helpless with this fence.
Nah, I
That's
don't like
nice.
that. Oh, really?
No?
I think I don't know
I
if
don't know,
it's.
I think I mean, it's kind of plain, but it still looks nice.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, we can always, like, chisel them.
Right. That's better.
Yeah, I think so.
I think that's much better.
Yeah, that's what I think we need, a bit of a darker kind of... a darker texture. And obviously we can...
it kind of just contrasts nicely.
Yeah, exactly. We can... oh, God, my inventory's so full now.
Well, I have a little fix for that, actually.
Oh?
Yeah? So, well, might as well do it now, actually, since this is almost done. So, as a little gift, since the helped out here, I will give you this thingy right here.
Oh.
It's another one of those. Oh. I found two on my adventure for the village. So, you can put that where you put your vest, unfortunately, but I think it does actually kind of protect you. I think it has, like, protection 4 on it or something like that.
Oh,
So you can use that as, like, a second inventory, almost.
How do you...
Like, if you took your vest off, it would just automatically kind of, like, hop on you.
Hang on. Oh, I can't... Wait.
You have to place it down and then...
Oh, okay.
Shift and then break it, I think.
Oh, God. I've got... Hang on, let me get rid of something.
Let me throw something away. Trying to give you, like, storage and you have to put things away.
Yeah, basically. Let's do that. That's better. Okay. So what, you put it on the floor?
Yep. And then you hold shift and break it, and then you should put it on. Yep.
Ah.
So you can basically put things inside there and just kind of wear that around and you'll have like a little backpack on.
Okay. So,
okay. It's kind of nifty. What?
Sneak and right click ground with empty hand to unequip. Okay. Ah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, very nice. So can
and you
just
put like a bunch of stuff in there?
What happens if you, let's just whack some stuff in. What happens if you just break it now? Does it everything pop out? Yeah, okay.
Right. But, I don't know, I think it's kind of a nifty. It's basically, like, especially with us, with our, like, knapsacks, we have, like, unlimited inventory now.
Yeah. I keep forgetting to use the actual knapsack as well.
Yeah, me too. I keep forgetting to use it.
I've got nothing in there at the moment. Let's just whack some stuff in.
So now we have regular backpacks, we have the knapsack, and we have this.
Yeah. It's a bit... It's good, though.
I don't know if the dark oak or the spruce would be better here. That's spruce. Nah, that looks a bit weird.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
I think the dark oak would be better.
Let's hold up. Oh. Well, now I can't do it.
No, I can. What?
Oh, is it because you put them there?
Oh, I think it might be. That makes a lot of sense.
I think it might be. I think, yeah, it's just ownership.
I think that makes sense. That's how weird.
Yeah.
That's really strange. I can cut these down if you want.
No. Let me give you these.
Okay.
There you go.
That's so strange that it... I think that contrasts in kind of a weird way.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm not sure then.
Maybe if we use the stone again.
Do you want to try that?
Why?
We have to figure out a texture again though. We could use the same one.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Let's have a look.
There we go. Oh no. There we go. This is tricky.
Yeah.
This is being really fiddly. Do we want it just like the log? Because, I mean, it is in between, like... That looks really weird. But for some reason, I actually kind of like it.
Oh, wow.
It's really weird, but I like it. I don't know why. Oh, no, I can't waste those. We should definitely get rid of that, though. unless you like that enough. I think it's weird, but...
It is weird, but yeah, I know what you mean. Like, it is kind of...
It's like... Something about it's nice. I don't know. That's weird. Yeah, I'll take those off.
Hmm.
This is being really tricky.
Perhaps is the... How about a fence? Using like a fence underneath here.
No, that... If you see how I'm seeing it, it's kind of symmetrical with the top.
We can only use like a certain...
It's... I don't know, it's kind of weird.
Oh, that's odd. Yeah, no, I don't think I like the fence either.
Like, the reason, though, is, like, it kind of... Like, the railing on the top kind of matched that railing. And it kind of just looked
yeah,
weird.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Maybe regular fence? Do we have any of that? No.
How about... Like a
Tesla?
Yeah.
Hmm. Oh, and then maybe, like, I can't, ugh. Hate everything.
This is not conducive to doing,
building
like,
building together.
Yeah.
Oh, man. But, yeah, if you use the dark oak there, that might actually look nice.
Let's have a look.
It'll give it kind of, like, a stripe. I actually like that.
Yeah?
What do you think?
Yeah.
I think we want somewhere. Like another one under here?
Yeah, let's...
Kind of give it a curve.
Where are you?
Oh. Like, do we want one under here?
What do you mean? Like another?
Like, yeah, like... To kind of curve it a little bit.
Oh, I get you. So you mean...
Like making that a full block almost.
Oh, is that not?
Huh. No, never mind. Leave it.
Yeah.
It looks weird from back there.
No, come on. Oh, what? Come on. There we go.
So it definitely has more of an arch.
Yeah.
There we go.
Right, I'm thinking there's one more thing that I just kind of thought about then, is, do you have any stone?
Smooth stone?
Yeah.
I have a bit. I might have more at my house.
It's alright, I can make some. Oh, yeah, literally there's can make that. Some.
Oh, really?
Apparently, yeah. Oh, I think it was from slab. the things that you made earlier, that first texture that we tried, the stone bricks.
Yeah.
Right, I don't know, but I was thinking about something like this. Just as another little thing. I quite like that.
Yeah, I think it looks great.
Yeah?
Ooh.
Ace.
This looks much better than it did before. So much better. Even Wells was excited about this, like, being redone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I told him that we were doing this, and he was just like, finally.
Oh, yeah, I like that. It's nice.
Like that we can jump over the edge with these,
Yes, yeah. So nice. So nice. Oh, that's great. That looks nice, I think.
Yeah, I think that's much better because now you can't even like actually fall off unless you wanted to like jump. Before you could kind of just be like, "Wee!" Now you actually have to like willingly.
Yeah, you have to willingly get out and do that.
Yeah, before you could just kind of walk off. I think this is better too because you can kind of jump through it, whereas before the way the stairs were, it was kind of weird. This you can kind of just jump around right through it.
Let's just put that. Oh
People
no,
like
actually, let's
jumping.
not.
There we
Let's
go.
leave that. Yes, yeah, I like that. I think that's a job well done.
It's yeah. Yay. So, is there anything else you wanted to do?
I don't know. I don't know now. That's quite a while. It took us quite a bit of time to build the bridge.
I think that's great. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's nice. I think yeah, I'm glad. I think we've done well. We have done
All
well.
right. Well, do you want to do the outro or
No, you go for it. I did the intro, so I think yeah, you can do the outro.
All right. Well, go check out Hector Vink's channel in the description. See his point of view on everything, and subscribe to both of us if you
Indeed.
would be so pleased. And leave a like and share it up. Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Likewise, you know, check out Karius's channel if you haven't already. You'd be mad not to. And yeah, see you next time.
Bye.
Bye bye.